Well, I'm feeling a wee bit apprehensive coming here today because we've fought long and hard with our campaign trying to get everybody's signatures and petition together. So we're also hopeful that the members of council will listen to our plea and hopefully give us the help that Derry so badly needs.